to remove the wheels from your bike.
Part one.
So we'll start with the rear wheel. I like to cut a few of the zip ties, unplug our motor cable, loosen our axle nut here, take this side completely off, do the same for the other side, and leave this one slightly threaded. Jiggle the axle as you're trying to pull it out. Set this aside for now and move on to our front wheel.
Follow along for part two.